A week of fun and sports, but with a serious undertone. Violence against the elderly, especially women, a point of discussion.
Gender-based violence
in all its form.
A major concern for government. Part of addressing the issues include active engagement with the South African Older Person Forum to respond to their developmental needs.
We are implementing intergenerational dialogues because we want older men to mentor younger men, but also to help them change the conversations that they are having. So the message is hashtag 60 plus does matter, and they matter in everything, and they can contribute in building a South Africa that we all want.
The Games is an annual highlight for the participants and their supporters. The 77-year-old Laura Dikhwamanji is from the Northwest Province. She has been taking part in the Games for more than 5 years.
The Games are very helpful. You go home and you feel so much better. We are really enjoying ourselves here. And I want to plead with others to come participate next year. It's good for your health. I love coming to the Eastern Cape. The weather is fantastic and people are lovely. The race was so lovely. I'm glad I won, but I came here to enjoy myself, and that is what is important.
The participants received free health screening and tips from specialists about staying healthy and avoid problems like high blood pressure and diabetes. Zolani Moya, SABC News, Port Elizabeth.